Good evening. I again welcome you to the Sporting Angels Educational Spectrum. We are doing mathematics, and today we have taken up sums based on similarity of triangles. We have taken up question number 6 of your NCERT exercise 6.3. See, we are given this figure, and in the figure we are already given the triangle ABE is congruent to triangle ACD. We have to prove that triangle ADE is similar to triangle ABC. Let's start. Triangle ABE, this is the one, is congruent to triangle ACD. We are given. Therefore, by CPCT, we have AD upon AE and AB upon AC. Or by dividing equation 1 by 2, we get AB upon AD is equal to AC upon AE. Or reversing them, we get AD upon AB is equal to AE upon AC. Let's leave it here for a while and take up triangle ADE and triangle ABC. In these two triangles, from here we have AD upon AB is equal to AE upon AC, and angle A is common in both DAE as well as BAC. So by SAS similarity criterion, we have triangle ADE similar to triangle ABC. And this is what we were to prove. Thanks for joining.